This holiday, give from your heart. See, I'm telling you, personal work. Doesn't this beat a pair of socks? Priceless gifts that cost close to nothing.
Good idea.
How to pick the perfect gift.
Under $45.
And find out where shopping becomes a fantasy.
It's every doll you ever wanted.
Plus, listen up, moms. I have a big surprise announcement.
I'm so excited. Excited, excited, excited.
Next open. Today at 4, followed by Eyewitness News right here on ABC 7.
So this is Christmas.
Spend your holidays with Celine Dion. These are special times.
Merry Christmas.
An album that will change the way you hear Christmas forever. 16 songs featuring classics, standards, and brand new hits. Make your holidays extra special. Celine Dion. These are special times.
Where in the world can you be a guest at a beautiful Victorian Christmas party where toy soldiers march to the music, ballerinas pirouette through snow, and Mother Ginger wears a dress so wide, 8 children live inside? At George Balanchine's The Nutcracker at New York City Ballet. Call 212-307-4100 for tickets to New York's ultimate holiday show. That's 212-307-4100. Because it just doesn't feel like the holidays without the magic of The Nutcracker. Sponsored by Citibank.
Lucille Roberts presents her amazing, incredible $99 a year membership. There's never been an all-inclusive offer like this before. At this price, you can't afford not to join. Call 1-800-USA-LUCILLE now and you'll be losing weight and looking great in no time for just $99 a year.
For Jake, it's a 100-year-old tradition that's new this morning.
We'll have Thomas's.
Thomas's?
Just watch me.
Thomas's English muffins. Toast them crisp and golden.
They look funny. That's the nooks and... And...
Crannies.
Crannies.
Just like Mr. Thomas made them over 100 years ago.
I made this good.
You had a great teacher.
The goodness of Thomas's English muffins. Also with real blueberries or apples and cinnamon. Two more fresh ideas from Thomas's.
Tomorrow at 11 on Eyewitness News. 7 on Your Side with Taffy Phillips uncovers what some meatpackers don't want you to know. If it's not 100% beef, what is it? Our hidden camera inspects a grade A scandal. Tomorrow at 11 on Eyewitness News.